the beach volleyball. There's our first referee, Bruno Frappuccini. Australia and USA are the only nations to have teams in both the men's and the women's competition. And the finals won't be here. They're going to be down at Katara Beach. And just there you can see the Nigeria coach, John Iwadima, having a chat to his team. Incidentally, Noruga, Isabella, Amara and Franca, they actually make up, that's 1, 2, 3 and 4. They make up the Nigerian snowboarding team. Good to see them getting involved in all aspects of the sport. USA, calm and relaxed over on their bench. Phil Noyes, the coach, doesn't feel there's anything to be said. Now we just await the introduction of the starting fours.
Number 5, Katie
Spieler, setter and defender.
Number 3, Emily Harton.
She took on the most amount of attacks against the Czech Republic on day one. Number 6,
Mixer
Wheeler. She had a couple of blocks against the Czech Republic. And finally, Gina Arango, who has herself down as an attacker, setter, and a blocker defender. So let's turn our attentions to Nigeria and Isabella.
Number 2, Isabella.
Number 4, Franca. She had the most attacks against Brazil with 9. And I imagine the next person that will be her partner on the FIVB World Tour. Number 1, Kochikuwu Onoroga. Last but not least, number 5, Marianne. Makes her way out onto, in fact it's Abigail who's wearing 5. Let's switch numbers. Abigail wears 5. She's down as a setter defender. So no rotation like in indoor volleyball, but once the service rota has been made within a set, you have to stick to that as we go. You can change it in the next set, doesn't have to maintain throughout the match, but it's going to be the USA and Arango who are going to get this underway. The USA playing from left to right in the blue tops, red bottoms, Nigeria in all whites with flashings of green. And day 2 of the beach volleyball 4x4 is underway. Okay, immediately going to Tochukwu. Back set from Spieler. Wheeler's first spike takes the antenna, and it's Nigeria with the opening point. They're in front, as they were against Brazil in the early stages of the second set yesterday. Franca with the serve, Spieler again with the set. This time they go down the middle. Harton is successful with her first attack.
There's a big smash. 1-1.
She goes straight to the service line. Harton again aiming the serve to Tochukwu. Good dig from Spieler, and now it's Arango called into action. Not sure that Franca had to play that one. Little touch from Wheeler, and she has the finesse as well as the raw power. Double touch, Nigeria. Those sort of errors that can be very costly. This time Franca takes the serve. Just from Isabella, gives an opportunity for Harton down the middle. Good control by Franca. Wheeler Taylor with the set. And this time they go to Arango. Arango can't keep it alive.
4-1.
Left-hand side now, the USA on the serve. Martin comes across, Arango softly does it. The little cut cross court catches Nigeria unawares. Again, Frank get one. Tuchuku with the service received. Spieler can't keep it alive. Isabella now will go to serve. We'll have another look at this replay. Nice angle on the cut shot. Didn't have a lot to work with. So a long way behind the baseline. Spieler with the set. And she's going to be called
smash
for a lift.
Out. 3-5.
Again, Isabella from a long way behind the service line. Goes to Wheeler. There we go with the cut shot. Good work from Isabella. Now Franca. Too much on it from Hartung. And Nigeria back to within one. Little run of points for the team in white. Isabella serves to Wheeler down the middle, and it's long from Hartong. And it's going to be a change here. Spieler coming off. Coming on. USA down the middle, flying one-hander from Franca. Cook called for a double touch. Nigeria go back in front. The first receive, the first touch here was heavy. Put her right up against the net. So Nigeria. USA work hard, and then the service error, but run of 5 points for Nigeria. And it's 6-6. Cook, who is the Pan American Games champion with Harden, so not a bad substitute to have, puts in the floater. Chukwu. And it's well finished. Bella, having played all those serves, now applies the finishing touch to the winner to go 7-6 in front. Tochukwu, oh, that's far too long. Too much on that one. Wheeler will serve. Again, Franca taking the serve, and Tochukwu. The level of the tape. Arango plays it, shout was out. Obviously wasn't sure. Arango above her head. Here goes Hartong down the middle. Franca with the defense. Isabella, too much for Wheeler. Isabella. gets down. Isabella, one-handed. Can't get there. Franca again, doing the lion share, the receiving, the back set. Chukwu couldn't finish off, but she gets... So, we're almost at our one and only side switch in 4x4. That comes when the first team, or the leading team, reaches 11. Franca again, service receive. Abigail then goes out wide to Franca. But Cook on her own makes the block. And it is a side switch at 11-9.
11-9 switch.
Have another look. She didn't have to move a great deal at the net, did she, to make that block? It's going to be a switch. Reeves is going to come on for Wheeler. Reeves, who had four attacks. Against the Czech Republic, comes in and takes her place at the net. Well worked by Abigail off the net. It's an extra touch, if you like. Longo good blocking. And a net touch from Isabella. No, under the line. There, everyone thought it was out. There's a nod of agreement that was out, but oh no. Hartong's serve dies onto the line. Hartong. Timeout called, Nigeria. It's just run away from him. 9-all. The USA. Go on a run, excuse me. And it's how you respond to those runs. But you're not controlling the game. It's the mark of a good team. Because a little earlier on, the USA, they conceded a run of 5 points. But they got their scoreboard ticking again. They consolidated. And they pushed on and now lead by 5. Plenty of instruction for his charges. The Americans looking good humour. A bit of a breeze has just got up as well. Just to see if that affects the flight of the ball. It's sort of just coming from left corner from behind the scoreboard there in the top of the screen. Marengo stoops to pick up, and then Hartong misjudges the spike down the middle, and Isabella has two to her name. At this point, 6 errors per team. You know it, the curse of the commentator, service error into the net. Yeah. Isabella service receive. Abigail with the set too close to net, and Tochukwu goes into said net. Just that good spot from Rappaccini on the far side. Comes all the way back across to Chukwu, who was behind her. She was always reaching for the ball and therefore can't control the height. Just here, see how she's reaching. Legs come away in front of her rather than from behind her. She's not driving through the ball. Abigail set again is behind. And Lamara can't make it work. Chukwu, we can get better from Abigail. Wanker, back Bentley. Anger on the way through, hits the net, so a point for Nigeria. Tochukwu to serve. So Tochukwu goes to Aranga. Quick with the set, cross court from Reeves. Across the net, Lee's coming at it from the angle, aids her on the cross court. Abigail, she's made a bit of a mess of that, I'm afraid. Double touch, and it's 7 set points. Tochukwu again, service receive better from Abigail. A roll shot from Franca. Over on second ball, Franca gets down to Abigail, back set. Tochukwu puts it through, Aranga equal to it. And that's long, but you can just see how much easier it is for the team on the attack if the set is good. There, Abigail's setting was much better, more on point, and it allowed her spikers room to deliver. Marton got down low, and from out wide, Reeves to Chukwu got there, and then was scrambling in air. And it's the USA that take the first set in the opening match on day 2 of this beach volleyball 4x4 competition. 16 games in all on day 2. This is the first of them, and that is the final point of the opening set. She's quite away from the net. That makes no difference. Find the kill. 21-14. Nigeria having more attacks, but not as many successful. 22 attacks, 5 successful. 19 for the USA, 7 successful. 1 block for the USA. 11 errors for Nigeria. 8 for the USA. Same for Phil Noyes and his team. Another game at 8 o'clock against Brazil. Secret of this one is how to win it without expending too much energy. So, USA will get set 2 underway.
Let's see.
And it's Cook who has ball in hand, way to our right hand side.
Team USA on the serve.
More than proceedings, just while the second referee has a conversation with the Nigeria coach, and I think it's because Amara wanted to go down and warm up. Can't be during a rally, players can be on the bench, but when the point is finished, they can go to the warm-up area. Yeah, that's nicely executed from Wheeler.
1-0
Roll shot, back set. Didn't miss by much. Wheeler could get from Abigail on the cross court. Did that get a touch? It does not. USA's point. Abigail somehow keeps that one alive. Joust to Chukwu. Isabella, Franca, can't find the kill. 3-1 USA. Yeah. Double touch from Abigail. See the rotation on the ball as it comes out the hands. Should in theory come out with no rotation, or certainly not go in with one and come out with another. Better from Abigail, good blocking from Cook. Franca just keeps it alive. Cook will set, and on the cut shot, the smallest member of the USA team has to try and find the kill. And, still alive. Four touches.
Another point.
Amara's coming on for Abigail. Chukwu sets, too close to the net. Cook, easy pickings, gets her hands over the net to make the block. Have a look here, and as well, that's fine. Just can't come down and touch the net. Franca, self-preservation, some pace from Amara. Touch from Cook too much. To Chukwu, oh no, she's messed up on her set as well. Comes across to try and make the block. Mara's set, that's too close to the net, and Isabella reaching for it. Can't get it over the net. To Chukwu. Cut goes through the ball, still alive. Amara over, advantage USA. Wheeler. Isabella plays it back, and Wheeler in the end leaves it. Wheeler talking to her all the way. From Wheeler. So Wheeler with a set. Wheeler will try and kill down the line. Amara picks it up. Chukwu goes down the middle for Isabella. Franca alert to the rebound. Amara does well. 10-1 USA. easy pickings for Cook. And the setting has deserted Nigeria here. Side switch and 11-1. Pretty relaxed here. This is an ideal second set for the USA. As you mentioned, expending the least amount of energy to get the job done. And the timeout has been called by Nigeria. And this is Nigeria coach John Iwerima. That's the most to discuss.
Yeah, watch the over on one jump trap. Yeah,
he wants to come at me.
What's that?
He's coming in.
I'm going.
You guys can both come in?
Okay.
Come in?
Yeah,
sure.
Why don't you come in for me?
We'll save everybody for the best.
Yeah.
Change for the USA, and Arango is coming on for Spieler. Technical table happy with those. So 11-1. And we're back underway. Reeves serving. Back set. Too close to the net. And Amara can do nothing to avoid touching that said barrier, which is proving a massive problem for Nigeria in this second set. They played so well in the first, but somehow their game has just deserted them. Now they try down the middle and off of the block. Hartong unable to keep the ball from coming over her side. In fact, it doesn't hit it. Splits the blockers, comes off the net court. So Isabella, who was their best server in the first set by far, has ball in hand. Franker again in the back court. She can do nothing about that power. Direction. Otunquo goes to Hartong. Wheeler over on second ball. Reeves has a go. Frank is there to pick it up. Isabella gets herself underneath it. And Wheeler just dying on the diving Amara. Touch on Tachuko, is it? Yeah. On the first court just as we see this rally come in. Frank into the net. 17-3. Brazil took the first one against Nicaragua, 21-18. It's 8-3 in the second, so it looks like we're going to have a winner takes all in terms of who's going to top Group A a little later on when the USA take on Brazil at 8 o'clock here on center court. Reeves with the kill. Winner to Amara, second ball over. Off Hartong. Giselli, you know, just having a quick call with the check with the technical desk, and it is Amara who is on the service line. With the service receive. Back set, Reeves goes cross court. Amara, a little heavy with her first touch. This has to go over advantage USA. Wheeler will set. Down the middle comes Hartong. Nicely done. Have another look. Well, there was just no defense that bisected the four Nigerian players right down the middle. Isabella. First touch, round the back they go for Amara. Wheeler cuts it onto the line, does Reeves. And here are 16 match points.
Flash photography and live recording is prohibited.
Nigeria come all the way across. It's a lifted ball, and that is the end of that. It is 21-4, second set win for USA, and that is as good as it could get. Done and dusted in about half an hour, and they will progress to the Group A decider at 8 o'clock tonight here on the center court against Brazil, who are a set up against the Czech Republic. Final score here, USA 2 love, 21-14, 21-4. Made a very short work of the Nigerian challenge in that second set, having been pushed quite a bit in the first set. So Nigeria, well, they just need two sets together. They were much better in the second set against Brazil yesterday, much better in the first set against the USA first thing this afternoon. Maybe this evening it'll all come together against the Czech Republic in their last group game. As for the USA, well, it was all about trying to win this and win it as quickly as possible to maintain and keep their energy levels up. Over on the first of the second court, over to our left-hand side, Brazil, 21-18, 12-4 in the second. So still a way to go in that second set for Brazil. So there'll be a slightly more rest time for the USA as we see some of the highlights from that USA victory. And USA had 15 successful attacks from 38 attempts, three blocks, and hit just 10 errors. Good work from Team USA to take home the points and move to 2-0 in the standings. They enjoyed it too, by the looks of things. So that's it for game one. Seven more to go here on center court, but it's the USA off to a winning start on day two of this 4x4 beach volleyball competition. The final score once again, 21-4.